Hello and welcome. As I'm sure you are all excited to hear, we have a very special exclusive interview today with Anna Biglin Pritchard.
Hi, everybody. Thank you for having me.
You're so welcome. It's so great to have you
here. Oh my gosh.
So Anna is one of the co-directors of Bachstreet Winnipeg, the world-renowned comedic musical ensemble. So Anna, with everything that's been going on with closures and changes, can you just tell us a little bit about how you, as co-director, are adjusting to these unprecedented times?
Well, you know what? It's actually been a challenge. We had to cancel our upcoming Spring Spectacular, and I had to cancel the maypole that we were going to use.
And we're back after that brief break. So, as you know, Anna Biglin Pritchard, esteemed co-director of the Bachstreet Ensemble. Anna, before you have to go, would you just let us in a little bit on your creative process as it pertains to yoga? This is something I didn't realize that Bach did yoga.
Bach was the number one yoga slut of his day.
Really? I had no idea.
It's well documented, although it's not always present in the history of Western music textbook.
Of course.
So it's over there somewhere. I know. I think that once such esteemed schools as Juilliard are integrating more diverse histories of music, maybe that information will come out, because yoga, it's got kind of like an Eastern influence. But he just loved it. He ate that shit right up. And so we thought it was best to honor Bach. We wanted to honor him in this appropriate way.
Totally. Wow. Well, thank you so much for joining us. And thank you, Anna. I know you're a very busy woman, and we really appreciate you taking the time to come out.
Thank you so much. Thanks for coming.
No, it's all ours. Okay. Well, thank you. Okay.
Namaste.